Welcome to the Springs Preserve. Very bad entrance. Ramp to main entrance.
And there goes the boys. You guys want to take the elevator instead?
No.
No? Okay.
Yeah, coming down the elevator.
Yeah, oh, yeah, we get to see the underworld.
Wait, going down the elevator.
That's not gonna go.
Oh, I'm gonna press the button. We're just gonna sit in here.
CJ, we're going to the underworld.
Hmm? What are you doing? Oh my gosh.
We're going to the underworld.
Oh, no access emissions. Right. Oh, you guys want some?
What
did you guys do?
We're going to the underworld.
Two.
No, we're not.
Wait, what?
We're number two. No, we're not. We're just like going underground. Here we go. Yeah, we're here.
State Museum. So I didn't get to film much in the State Museum because they wouldn't let me take my phone out. It was really dark in there, so you guys wouldn't have been able to see anything. So off to the next exhibit.
Time for the Origin Museum with all these metal leaves. Right now. Now it's a little river that you guys get to step on. Isn't that kind of cool? There's a little waterfall over here. Huh.
Yeah.
Is this fun? Is it better than the other museum that you went to?
Oh, so colorful.
Will you get these if you want? Closer. Too close. You close.
CJ, move, please.
See how good the hair feels.
Got some blue china from an 1850 blue shipwreck. With some clay smoking pipe. Oh, there's some cold beads in there too. That's cool. Giant thing from the Odyssey ship. Which is cool. Zeus and Fuji.
I put my hand in there.
Wait, do we get to do this?
No, we don't get to do this one. This is a gold picker upper, pretty much. It's an old one too. It's not going to, it doesn't work. It's like very old. Uh-oh, block him, CJ. Come on, block him somewhere. Oh, CJ, I found one that you can do. Oh, never mind. Put it in this one, right here. Put it in this one.
Oh, Paige, you didn't see something.
That one right there?
Right
oh.
Here. And then I can put one more.
Next one, put it in this one, CJ.
Hey.
Wait, it's Bryce's turn. Bryce, go twice. Go twice, Bryce.
Twice.
Does anyone have to use the bathroom?
No.
No? Not yet? Okay.
Hey, where should I do?
I don't know.
Just go already.
Just do one. Oh. That's good. Oh, then Bryce blocked you.
Hey, Jay. Now we're there.
Other one. Oh. for a while.
This is hard.
Uh-huh. Waterfall!
Huh. I don't know what's going on. Anymore?
One, whoa.
Nope. Nope. Go on the next one, CJ. Go on this one. Right here. Go on that one.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Fuck you.
Oh, no.
Fuck you.
I was never even game.
I don't see anything.
It's gonna be a tough battle. Don't move that. Because that can ruin our whole entire game.
Oh, CJ, right here. This one.
No.
Bryce, stop.
That one.
Bryce,
I win.
Oh, then you block CJ. Ah. I see one that Bryce doesn't.
I have six more.
CJ, right here. This one.
Fine.
Put it there. I'm helping you out.
What do you see that I don't see?
Just go wherever, Bryce. Here again, CJ.
Why?
CJ won.
No, I didn't.
One, two, three, four. Diagonal. Four diagonal. Found this thing. There we go. Let's see if this works. Oh, it does work. We're over here. We're around the corner. Come look at this thing. This thing's fun. Turn it. Whoa, it's going into the ground. It's like turning the sand. That's cool. Found the American Indian exhibit. It's a little book on harvesting and stuff, turning the desert green. And then there's some sunflowers. Here's some sage. The ranch. So cool. Southern Paiute Village.
Ooh.
Guys, come look at this stuff. You don't see this every day. Southern Paiute Garden. There's a mesquite tree. Some corn back there. Little water holder. Some other stuff. This one we can actually look into, but I can't go in it. It's hard to see in here. Yeah, there we are.
What?
There's rabbits in here. Let's look for them.
Where are the rabbits?
I don't know. Here's what they look like. Desert cottontail. There's some other stuff. Where are they?
Oh, I see one!
You see one?
They're alive. No, I see one. Oh, there's one over here. There's one over here.
Oh. Oh. Wait, where'd he go?
Oh, right there, right there.
Oh, there he is.
Hi, bunny.
There's a centipede in there. There's a lizard. There's a mouse right there. Of course, these aren't real. There's a scorpion in there.
Oh, are they blue? Are they frozen?
These are fake. There's another lizard in this one. There's supposed to be bunnies in here. I can't see them. Okay, I gotta get out. This is like hurting my neck right now. I'm too tall. What? There's another. Oh, there's a fox in here. There's a fox in this one. Yeah, it might be on the other side. Let's go in here. Might be in there. Oh, he's usually sleeping in here, but he's not. Oh. Okay.
So let's go walk for a look right here.
Let's look at the fox. Let's try to find him. It's a gray fox. I'm gonna look over here. Please stay behind the barrier.
Why is he
not in here?
Probably looking at other side.
Yeah, he's probably on the other side. We can't go on the other side. Wait, oh no, I didn't find him. Not in here. Let's see here. Great Basin Collared Lizard.
Can you actually see him in here?
Let's see here. I don't know. Oh no, not there. Let's look on the other side. Oh, forever. He's not in here. Oh, found him! This one, no. This one right here. Look at him.
Oh, look. Oh.
He just moved. Bryce, no, it hurts hers.
Stop.
one right there. This is an
I see it.
A check wall
of some sort.
Don't touch the glass.
That wizard is
I don't know what these are.
I don't know what it is. Okay. There's
cactus in this one. There's that one. What's this one?
Oh, there's one over there too.
There's
Paige's one over there too.
There's one over in the corner. Don't touch the glass, guys.
That one is sleeping.
Yeah, they're all sleeping. Except this one. This one's up.
That one has like a million scales.
Oh, this is desert corn. Oh, it's just
found a tortoise. Wait, let's try to find one in here. See you, Noddy? I don't know if there's one in this one. I didn't find the one in here yet. Oh, it's really, really tiny. Right
oh,
there.
Yeah, I see.
Right there.
Yeah, Paige, I see it.
What's in this one?
Yeah.
Oh. What the heck is that thing? It's like a spider. It's an ant. Thistle down a velvet ant.
It's a fluffy ant.
Yeah,
an
ant.
There's another one in the back. There's only like two in here.
Yes, it's two.
Oh, there's one right there. Moving around.
He's just two.
Brooke found something cool.
Snake!
There are snakes.
Ooh,
oh, there he is.
Wow.
There's
a snake.
And there's tiger whiptail.
Wait, Paige, there's one like in there, I think.
Oh, he's
in
there.
Yeah, you can like only see his tail.
Tiger
whiptail.
It can run up to 15 miles an hour.
That's fast.
Found the gila monster.
Oh, he's in there. Here he is.
Found some poop. That's on poop.
There's another gila monster right there.
I never imagined it would be that big. Bitch, I never imagined it would be that big.
And there's one hiding in that log.
Wow.
What is here? Right there. It's poop.
Ew.
Right over there.
That's kind of cool looking spider.
Fluffy one.
Fluffy one.
Right there.
Oh, there it is.
Oh,
yes.
Look at this little guy.
There's little frogs in here. There's only like two.
Oh, I see one up there.
There's one over there and one right here.
Where?
Two.
I can't see.
Yeah, going in the train. SBLA and SL Railroad. First one, go on the train. We're just learning about it. Learning about them traveling on the train. These are pioneers. Did you learn about pioneers yet in school, Bryce?
Why, Mr. McWilliams, you've already purchased 8 acres of land from me, and you want more.
Oh, we can actually sit. You guys want to sit down?
Let's go to the butterfly exhibit.
Okay. Yeah, sit in front. Oranges are everywhere. What did you guys do? That's like... They all come out. What the heck? What the heck are you doing? You have to put them in the fruit stand. Or in the sunflower thing in the bag.
Yeah,
I'm putting them in here. Or they'll fall out again. Oh. Oh, nice little orange stand.
Put them in the orange stand.
Okay. Okay. Have fun.